What is going on, everyone? Kamusta? Welcome back to the channel. Ako si Mace. Magandang umaga, magandang hapon, magandang gabi, malagayang pagdating. All right, what do we have here? We have Ezekiel Miller, Kuya, with Laboy. I don't know if this means LA boy, as in Los Angeles boy, because I think he resides in Los Angeles now. Or Laboy is a Tagalog or a Filipino word. Anyways, you guys can let me know down below. Hope you're doing amazing. Let's give this a watch. This man is versatile and multifaceted as an artist in that he raps, plays the guitar, beautifully plays the guitar. You know, he's a talented musician, can sing, and I'm sure probably has other talents as well. It's good to be a well-rounded artist and add to your arsenal of artistic destruction. And when I say artistic destruction, I mean artistic creation through destruction, because you destroy and then you create anew. The phoenix, the rising phoenix of art, rises from the ashes, and you create something beautiful. Hi, Nicole. Hey, what am I talking about today? All right, let's do this. The surf, the waves, a little peaceful atmosphere being built up here. Nice little guitar. Ang galing, Mela. Well, hot damn! I wasn't expecting this type of sound. This is like, all right. Sorry, folks.
Fire to your life, yeah. Nag-ilabag mo lang ang iyong mga problema.
Hello. This is a whole nother style. Gotten so much from him and just his music. I didn't quite hear what he said there. He said mga something. I have noticed that was one of the, for learning Tagalog, that's one of the more difficult pronunciations, like MGA, and it's quite an important part of the Filipino, just linguistically, to get that down. Menga. Anyways. I like this sound. It's kind of like almost, for lack of a better descriptor, emo rock, alternative rock sound.
Problema. Cause everything will be alright. Whoa, alikat kumala tayo hanggang mag-umaga. And as the sun just shines right across your face, we realize we ain't the type of people to stay in rolling. We know that we can flee from time just as we go. Give up all your dreams, baby. That's what I want you to do. Cause even when the world tells you no, I'll be here for you, yeah. At last the sun just shines right across your face. Realize we're the type of people that stay.
Some of the, like, some of it's a bit too loud for me, because I'm an old man. I'm turning into an old man. But the more somber moments, his singing is fantastic. Excellent. Some of the guitars, just the way it's mixed, like, it's a little grating, but that may just be my speakers. This is a good track and just adds to his repertoire of style.
We know that we can flee from time just as we go.
So we've had like more traditional rock. That last one I reacted to, I think Superly Real, was almost like a modern interpretation, a modern representation of something that was similar to like what his dad did with Rockstar. And as well, we've had those rap where he's just rapping with excellent flow, excellent style. And then he's singing. He has this song, which is more of like an alternative rock. Like I said, lack of a better term, but like, it's got that emotional aspect to it, like emo rock. It reminds me, in some ways, almost like Alexis on Fire, like that type of punk rock music sound. But man, what a varied album. Yeah, let me know what you guys thought down below. And we'll see you all soon. Pa'alam. Later. Take care, everybody. Peace. See you in the next video.